I love that. To talk about dancing, मैं अपनी प्यास बुझाना चाहता हूँ. You see, everybody has tunes in his body, which are tuned to some kind of music. Sometimes I used to dance, playing music and on my own. But I never realized that I am a bit better at dance. Shakira, But I can't resist it. I can't help it.
Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on.
100% arranged marriage. Never met or saw my wife before marriage. I saw her only my wedding night. I say that I fall in love with her slowly and gradually, and after that, I'm quite satisfied with that. I'm very happy with her. I respect her. I love her. We are in married relationship for the last 8 or 9 years, and I'm away from her for the last 8 or 9 months. So I'm missing her. She's part of my life. She's part of my being now. So I love her. I respect her. And especially my kids, they're great, cute, I love them. You're gay, right? You tell me one thing. I always discuss this point with the gay people when I meet them. Why? Why? If they're straight people, they can kiss each other, they can hug each other in the train, in the tube station, in the bus stop, in the street. Why we cannot? They know that it is unnatural. It is against the norms of the society. And the culture. Being Muslim, I do believe in my religion. It is against my religion. I think if he hadn't shown me that, or no. And I will not feel anything sexually. I would not have done that. Or if he had not invited me to his room, I think I would not have today be a gay. I blame that person that I am gay.
Oh boy, I can see your body move.
I don't blame my religion. I'm not going to criticize my religion. This is what I've been taught since I was young. I don't want to put myself in conflict with God. God is great. God is merciful. I've prayed to Him many times that help me out of this and let me be stopped being a gay. I am sure I am not doing anything else against religion, only this thing.
Never tell them that I'm not. It is considered something not good for men to dance in the Middle East.
I don't know. It is against manhood. Because dancing is not something against... Yeah, in our religion, it is against religion. I think I cannot resist the music when it is played loud. Never thought about women. Oh, except my wife.
I do sex. I think for her satisfaction. From the very beginning, I like to feel the touch of man's body. For me, I feel always attraction for white skin. We are just wondering what will happen when my wife will be here. Because there is no restriction other than that. That he has a wife, and I have a wife. So I said it'll be same situation. Now you're making excuses to your partner that you're going out to library or somewhere, and you come to see me.
So same thing we'll do. When I want to see you, I'll make excuses to my wife. Or I can introduce him to my family. Because my wife even not have a faint idea that I'm a gay. And sometimes he can visit. I will never mind if he visit my family and become our family friend. I don't mind that. But now I have a family. I don't want to lose them. I just want to apologize about my being double standard regarding my attitude and my being a gay and not to be a gay. I enjoy it. It is part of my nature, but I know it is unnatural. And I know I'll be punished in the end for my homosexuality concept. But I can't resist it. I can't help it.
She